From FX Empire, it's Christopher Lewis looking at the British pound US dollar pair for December 28th. And in front of you, I have pound dollar. You can see that we have exploded to the upside on the hourly chart, pulled back as we had broken out of an ascending symmetrical triangle. Now it looks like we're probably going to pull back, trying to find support here at about 133.75. A bounce from there is a positive sign. But right now, I think, lack of volume makes this a little bit difficult to trade. 133 and a third begins significant support down to 133. That being broken probably lets this market drop to 130. 135 is my initial target. 136 and a half being broken as a buy and hold target. I expect to see that early next year.